Hello everyone. Well, I know you may notice I've just a few of my last paintings on. I know I'm being an awkward, but I thought, well, there's too much blocking going on, so I'll do a few of the hake paintings. Now, I don't think this gets copied as much, I don't know, but so I'll feel more freer doing it this way, so we'll do this one, eh? We'll do a simple hake painting, which is so simple and you'll be able to do so easy. I've just been a bit of sienna type colour. Wait a minute. Is it sienna? Yeah. Bit of sienna across. It's a bucking bird. It's rather a soon starts to buckle. So I'll just put a bit of sienna across. And then we put some, a bit of blue, but we put some purple in it. We'll just purple it. Don't know why, but you put purple in it. It's just a little bit off here. Like that. And it usually settles down. You can put a little bit more dark into it if you want. Usually they do, you know. So, well, we'll just leave it like that. And then we'll just get a bit of a distant water, you say. Like that. And then we'll get the hairdryer out. No, we won't, not till I put the switch on. Size smaller. I'll put a few little hills at the back. And then you just put a few more at the front. Okay, now then, doing a little bit better, isn't it? I've not got a lining brush with me, so I'm just going to add a few lines in here. That's one for today, but the one coming up. Oh, I've got that paint on the way. This mount, I gave a coat of acrylic. A little bit of a cut and it seems to wipe, it wipes down very quick. Very well. There's one for today. Start just. There you are, that's one, quick one. Number one. Lake District Lake. Okay. Thanks for looking in. See you in a minute.